hope you all are doing wonderfully well today. For this face mask, you require sandalwood powder, turmeric powder, which is also called as kasturi archan, or application brush, and a mixing bowl. Take half tablespoon of turmeric and half tablespoon of sandalwood powder, which is also called as chandan powder in the market. Take minimum amount of water to mix it and make a fine paste out of it. That's all you need to do for making this wonderful face pack. This is the face pack that I have been using from past 2 months. My mom introduced me to this and it actually decreased the appearance of tanning on my face. It also improved the texture of my skin tone. It also brightened my skin tone as well as the color of my skin, you can say, because I got tanned really badly and now I can see my skin is similar to the rest of the body skin. This face pack is very good for your skin. You can apply it every day before bath. It will help you to fade the blemish marks on your skin. It will also help to clear the pores of your skin, as well as it will help to tighten your skin. Chandan is rarely available, but the pure chandan is rarely available, but you can easily find this in Indian or Asian stores. I am very sure that you can also go ahead and find these two products online on eBay or on Indian websites. So I hope you guys will enjoy this face pack, and if you like this video and try this out, do share your pictures with me on social media, hashtag Super Princess Jo, so that I can check out your pictures, and I'll see you in some other video. As always, I love you all and I'll see you again. Bye.